Let me tell y'all, this game is ruining my excitement with a quickness. See, I come in and I see both of these. This one actually said 3 at the beginning, but now it says 2. Whatever. This one is a small... I'll actually join that one in a second, since this is my 5th attempt trying to join this room. 3 bars. Been solidly 3. That one's been switching between 3 and 2, but this one has been solidly 3 bars every single time, and it just will not let me join. But then this one... Check this shit. Is it gonna say the same? Okay. Look at the quality of the other connections. Like, clearly this dude is like a streamer or so. I don't know what he is or she is, but that is quite clearly not somebody that is. So that's just a ton of connections that'll be shit with me. Oh, hi there. I don't know if you're actually there. Don't you LOL at- I'm out then. Don't you LOL at me. You fucking lol at me. Asshole. I'm not actually serious right now. Oh, right. Right. The fucking parameters. Anyone. Excellent. If I don't see anybody, that's nobody. When does Persona come out? We only gotta wait about 3 more weeks. 3 more weeks. And oh! Yay! I don't know what changed, but yay. Alright, cool. Now it's not absolutely terrible, but yeah. About 3 more weeks. 23 more days at this point in time. And then a game will come out that will have a population for a time, and I will make sure... I'm gonna just, like, I have a feeling that it'll just be a good idea to, like, record for just 24 hours straight. And then at any point in time when I don't have a video, I'll just put up one of those. Because at this point, it's really... Like, I could play Street Fighter whenever I wanted, right? But my problem with Street Fighter is that, like, I want to play every character. I don't have a character that I can just sit there and be good with. Be great with. Not good. Great. I'm great. Not really. But I'm great. And, but I don't have that in Street Fighter, and I continually hop around between characters. Like, I've gone, just in terms of, like, what the kind of shit that I have recorded, it's been, what am I trying to say? What character did I start? Jerry was the character I started with, but I also toyed around with some Bison. Hugo. That was another character that I used a little bit. Okay. These people using these characters. Oh. Tricked me. I feel like there was one other character that I kind of fucked around with at the beginning, and then, like, it didn't last very long, but I still tried to use them a little. Ah, whatever. So that was 3. And then I switched, obviously, to, I tried to switch to playing, was it, I think it was Jury and Makoto. And then I went to Makoto and Sagat, and then I went to Sagat and Abel. And it's like, I want to play every single one of these characters. Like, I literally, there's really, it's not like, oh, I gave up on these characters and I don't want to play them anymore. I still want to play, I want to play every single one of those characters, but I don't really want to play Hugo just because, like, his matchups are so polarizing. Like, you either have good times and potential to win, or you just get your ass dominated. So, like, unless you know what the other person's gonna pick, your life just sucks. So that's my problem with Hugo. But still, like, the most recent Excellent Adventures featured K-Brad, and, oh, damn, that was way too late. You gotta make sure they still unblock stun, Holmes. And he actually makes DiCaprio look really fun, but I can't be fucked to learn how to piano. Especially because, like, pianoing with her is actually really... different than piano. Like, with Honda, there is never any time in the entirety of the game that you would ever bother using anything but heavy hands. So there's only one way to piano with him. You don't have to give a shit. Did he just run up? This dude just run up 6D? This dude just ran up in 6D'd for the win. Okay. So there's never any reason to use anything but one specific way of pianoing to get heavy the heavy version of hands. Whereas with DiCaprio, usually you want to be using the light version of hands because the rest of them are really unsafe on block. But if you hit confirm, you should be trying to use the other versions of hands because you get more damage out of it and you get more meter. It's just you want to use the light one on block. So like if you want to optimally use DiCaprio, you need to be better than just only doing the light version of hands. You want to be using EX hands, all that stuff. So actually learning to piano with her is a lot different. Bodied, not bodied. There's no way that unlimited Izzyoid could not have confirmed off of that for the kill. He says while he's watching somebody play who really is not exactly the best Izzyoid player we've ever seen. Bodied. But yeah, I want to play DiCaprio, I want to play Chun-Li, I want to play... What other characters would I like to play? Basically the entire... Let's just go with the entire cast. Poison? The entire cast I would like to play. I cannot settle on a fucking character. Because of that, it's just like... Can I just, like, not show myself sucking with every single one? So that's kind of like the major reason why I'm not playing Street Fighter right now is just because like I can't pick a character I want to play and if I can't, like I want to stick with, and if I can't pick a character that I want to stick with, then I'm never going to get good at the game. On the bright side, I'm going places. What the hell? I've never seen. I don't think. Oh no, that's the move she uses at the end of her combos to end with the downward special move thing. Damn, that confirmed. Okay. Overdrive into counter. Like that'd be something to use if you verify that your opponent's was in the middle of something, like, you know, you see, oh, she's putting out a move right now, let me do this, but she did a move after. She wasn't committed to anything during the actual overdrive. So that dude got lucky. I'm almost done with Persona 4. I have, just this morning before I started recording this, I got the normal ending, and so now after that, all that I have to do still, I have to just revert back to the save file and get the true ending, and then, so all I'll have to do is run through the true ending dungeon. So I'm almost done with Persona 4, it's crazy, and I'm only like halfway through uploading too, like I think, can't remember exactly which one, I know I'm in the 40s. But you know what, it probably didn't actually get... For the last couple of days, for some reason, the schedule feature has not been working properly. It hasn't, like, it publishes my videos properly, but it keeps them on private. So obviously, if they're on private, nobody can fucking see them, so what's the point? Why does he keep using that move, of all moves? Why would you, on that combo? That's a waste of fucking meter, bruh. Oh, right, that's a command grab? I haven't played against a Terumi, why? Okay, alright, Mashy McMasherson, we got you. Sledge didn't come out. That's not safe on block. Why did that beat my 5A? Why? You are doing like everything with Terumi that nobody should actually do. Alright, let me actually sit up and like pay attention. Let me get a counter hit. Oh. I didn't get my magnetism because I'm stupid. Roll. Nope, no roll. Oh shit, I thought that would at least meet. Yes, do that on wake up. Brilliant. Why? You get no Oki. You get nothing useful. That is not what I meant to do, but I will take it. I don't know why I did that. I just spun a 720 and then hit the wrong button. Man, I'm godlike. I'm so good. Just... Man, I am talented? I mean, like, technically it was actually a good idea, because like I've said, this dude was doing nothing but mash the entire time, so... Please use an invincible super that's gonna kill him at the end, why the fuck not? Why would you go from Hakumen to Jin when you see a dude playing Tager? Tager actually has a chance against Jin. God, I got this one song just stuck in my head right now. It's called Cumbersome by, what, 7 Mary 3? Been listening to the radio recently. Been forced to listen to the radio recently instead of... Hi. Oh, shit! I fucked that up. Nice insta-block, Nate. You're amazing at this game. This dude does not know how to play Jin. Nice insta-block, Nate. Why am I trying to like, I know I can't instant-block. Oh, shit. That's what I called out. Why am I doing stuff like that close to... Why aren't you finishing your combos? That what? What? Why didn't I tap? Tager! Whoops. Whoops. Why would you wake up 6 feet? Like, anything would beat that. The only thing it wouldn't beat is 360, and I haven't 360 this dude once, so trying to call out 360 is kind of silly. Aw, I wanted my falling JA to blow that up. Hey, I instant blocked! And then I didn't instant block the rest of the shit. Oh, shit. Sledge, you motherfucker! Oops, yeah, that was bad. Dude, why doesn't this dude finish a fucking combo? Shoutouts to me. Shoutouts to Tager. Hey, let's catch this jump out that he's been doing every single time. Nope! You don't get to hit with a low fast enough. That's a low. Oh, man. Nice backdash, Nate. Shit. That would have worked if I had instant blocked correctly. That was stupid of me. Oh, bullshit! Bull fucking shit! That shouldn't have caught him! Fuck you, Blaze Blue! That's some horse shit! Yo, take her backdash nerf. Come on, man. Freeze.
God damn it.
Like, this dude's just throwing shit out in neutral, and like, there's nothing Tager can do about it. None of his pokes work properly in this situation. Knew it. Like, his dude's just holding up. That's all he's doing. Oh, fine. Yeah, okay. Attacked. Oh shit, that works. That's not gonna work. Yo, overhead. That's an overhead! I'm still hella salty that anti-air spark bolt didn't catch him. How did that anti-air spark bolt not catch him? He has a hella fast air backdash then. Like, that's the only explanation for that shit. He's got a hella fast backdash in the air. Cause like, I shot that before he started. That's crazy. That's just crazy to me. I can't believe it. Come on. Okay. Come on, man. So that means he's gonna disband it after this. I finally found, like, all of these connections are good. If we're gonna do one more, I'll switch it up. Since I'm probably not gonna be able to find matches after this. Get one Azrael match in there since I'm scrubbing it up with Tager terribly. I don't know why I try to instant block. I'm already not good at instant blocking to begin with. Like, it's something you kind of have to practice, and I've never practiced it. I just try to do it. But then you add in the additional online inherent problems. Like, you know, you have to do it. You have to be that much more on point. I'm already not on point to begin with. So why do I try to instant block? All that it does is get me blown up. Like, I never really get anything out of it. I never get any benefits. It's just, you know, I tried to do it. And sometimes it works and sometimes it doesn't. Oops. 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 My Azrael's scrubby. Oh, okay. Nice. Oops. Okay. That's good. It's great. Happy right now. I was supposed to do 5A into 5D, and the D never came out. And then I was just like, oh, wait, shit, nothing came out. And I got blown up. Ow, yeah, that's much faster than the poke I tried to use. Tried to mash out of it. Whoa, 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 connection. Oh, that's right. I forgot what that did. Trying to answer your own reaction. 5C or 2C doesn't work like that. Why? Why? Thank you for letting me out of the corner, but why? God damn it! God damn, I've been beaten air to air every single time. Like, that's Azrael in a nutshell. Okay. Who knew that holding down the button to tech would not allow you to tech? I didn't, but I do now. I cannot beat this bitch air to air. What? What the hell? What is happening now? Like, I don't... Whatever. Oh, good. Rapid cancel didn't come out. Yeah, I fucked up. I threw it out there and I meant to rapid cancel just to get in, and that was a stupid decision on my part. I gave it up. I gave the match away. My Azreal's free right now. And like, I'm gonna pick Azreal. I need to pick Azreal again from now on, because like, damn, my Azreal's literally free right there. Alright, well, last match. GG, homie. Blew me the fuck up. Damn. See? Told you. Now that dude's gonna kill that lobby, I'm not gonna find another match. You stupid fucking menu! Holy crap! Menu's got more delay than its netcode does. Yeah, I'm not gonna find shit. Let's see. It's really kind of like, am I the only one that's moderately annoyed by the fact that they don't allow you to do that in lobbies anymore? Like, you know, you used to be able to, like, make your own player match room and then go to training mode and just sit there until somebody joined your lobby. And so, you know, you could go to training mode and work on shit. But, now that's gone. Like, you can't, unless I've missed something completely, I'm pretty sure I've gone through every single, available option in there. And I've never found the ability to do that. And that's silly that, like, they allow you to do it for ranked matches, but you can't just go to training mode from, oh, this motherfucker, great. No wonder this dude plays ranked. Yeah, okay, that hitbox made perfect sense. Why isn't that combo? This dude has a good win rate for not being able to do anything. Except mash, apparently. Whoa. Oh. Okay. Told you, masher. Way to waste your shurikens on that. I was blocking. That was weird. That was apparently not a cross up because I was blocking the direction he was on. Why would you waste the meter on that? It's just, that's not worth the damage. Whoa, okay. No, yeah, that was exactly what I wanted. For sure. Judging by my reaction. Oh, right. Was paying zero attention to that shit. I had no reason to lose that, but I gave it away. Dude, can I get, like, what I want, please? Can the moves that I'm trying to do just please come out? How the fuck did that 5A miss? All Oh, I tried to delay it to make him kind of like stutter step. Not necessarily. What the fuck? Yeah, okay. Yeah, stupid of me. Of course he's gonna do that. Okay, cool. Button press just doesn't come out. Great. So I lost to that scrubby ass player. I don't know what happened in the last two rounds. I really don't, but like half the shit I pressed and tried to do just didn't come out properly. I dropped every single combo. Can't expect to win when that shit happens. That sucks. Ah, that pisses me off. Like, it really sucks when you lose. Like, I lost that second round due to just ignorance on my part, and that always sucks when you lose because you're not paying attention. Like, obviously I should never have jumped. That's like, you cannot jump when Bang has those three, Bang has all four seals, because he can do that. If he has meter, he can do that command grab, and if you're in the air, it's a peace out. Like, you're done, you're grabbed. And then, I don't know. I honestly don't know what happened in the third round, but basically, everything I touched didn't happen. So, that's life. Welcome to Life in Fighting Games Online, where the inexplicable causes all kinds of problems. And I lost, and I got blown up for it. I'm gonna claim it was because the stupid person skipped the intro at the beginning. That's why. So if everything worked fine, like, everything worked fine first round. Then in the second round, some kind of shit that made me kind of be like, ah, that was weird. Why do people just do that automatically? Like, they just autopilot into it if they have meter. Why? Damn, that is a high. I thought I would be over that if he tried to do it. Nope. See, this is my problem with Terumi players. It's like, no matter what, if they have meter, they gonna use it. I'm a fraud. Oh yeah, that hitbox made perfect fucking sense. That's why Terumi's good. He may not have mix-up, but damn, does he have good hitboxes on his moves. Oh man, it sucks to be Azrael Integra against him. Because that's 6A. That's 6A. You just, they're tall enough that they get blown up by that standing. Masher! A pox on you, Masher! See? Always pressing buttons. That's the online way, and I need to... God damn it! Stop letting the dude scrub you out, Nate. Oh, my weakness is gone. I teched it at least. I might be dead here, actually. I got my bird. No, I'm not. Oh, actually, yeah, I will be. Oh, no. Damn, I let that dude scrub me out. Holy shit. He didn't even have meter to rapid cancel that. He just fucking did it. Like, he was dead if he didn't hit that, and I let him. Damn, my Azrael sucks. My problem is I'm not playing patiently. Like, with Tager, I play patiently because that's the nature of the character. You have to play patiently. You have no choice but to play patiently with Tager. Versus Azrael, where, like, I know I can do stuff. I'm just not doing the right stuff. Oh, man. Like, all my timing is off. All my Oki timing is gone. Like, people should not be... I should not be allowing people to mash out of my Oki. But... Oops. No. It should not. It absolutely should not be happening. But I'm allowing it to. And that's the biggest problem, is because, like, I'm letting these people just get out of my pressure free just by virtue of mistiming it. And then, of course, like I said, everybody online is a masher. Like, 95% of the population that you're going to run into online in any fighting game is going to just mash. Like, they will be free to frame traps and proper setups. And I am fucking up all of my proper setups, and that's why I'm losing. And I can't be doing it. I gotta end it, son! God damn it, I underestimate that move every time. I don't know why, like, never fuck with... thanks for the backdash, that's cool. I get to eat all this damage now for no good reason, just because my backdash didn't come out. See, mistiming everything. Fuck off! Oh my god, really? Fucking really? I'm dead now. That's some fucking bullshit! This is so agitating. There was no reason for that 585B to not connect. Come on! Thanks for the fucking barrier. God, why? I am losing because this game is fucking me over. Not because this dude is any good. This game is literally just fucking me over. Like, on a non-stop basis. Dude! Barrier! That's the second time I've eaten the full combo! Yeah, that's not gonna work that time. That time I deserved for that not to work, and I deserved that 6A. Hey, look at that! I finally got a fucking backdash. See, fuck! Give me! Cool. Still got nothing. Bullsh! This game's air throws are so fucking stupid. Yo, this is irritating the shit out of me. This dude sucks! I need another run back. I need salty run backs. I need salty run backs. This dude sucks! And I cannot believe I'm losing to him! It's pissing me off! Like, I lost half my health in that match because two barrier attempts came out as some normal. I don't know what, but I tried to barrier twice and it came out as a normal. I got counter hit. That was half of my life in that second round. This is just fucking unbelievable. I'm losing to such, like, it's literally because I can't get my backdashes. And because barriers are coming out as normals instead of actual moves. It's fucking ridiculous. And I'm losing this dude because of it. And it's oh god, is it irritating. And of course, like, just by the nature of how this shit works, me being getting angrier and angrier, it's not gonna end well. But fuck this dude. And then that air throw at the end, are you serious? I was an entire character above him. And I just teleported into his arms. I was waiting for that hug. Azure ain't the type to hug. Come on, Arc System Works. Fucking absurd. This dude just anti-air me with 5A. Are you fucking kidding me? Can I get a backdash? No, can't get a barrier. Can't get a backdash. We're just going to continue losing to this dude that is literally just a masher. Does nothing but mash. Does nothing but mash. This dude cannot do anything but hit buttons and pray that online gives it to him. That's my fault now. That is my fault now. At least we got a fucking backdash. No, didn't get my continued normals out. Are you fucking kidding me? I'm about to lose my fucking mind. That is oh my god! This isn't even like real anger at this point. This is just like, just fake this shit. But seriously, this is some fucking stupidity. I really am, like... What the fuck? How did I get a dash? Great. Now watch this dude run it back on me because I got fucked over there with the dash. Like a random ass dash. Who knows why the hell that came out. Barrier. Okay. I'm getting so fucking livid. Like, I'm done with this. All kinds of just random bullshit is happening, and I don't know why. I don't know why a single bit of it is happening. See, like that. Why'd I get hit there? Fuck if I know. This game is awesome. This game is excellent. Arc System Works, you are a credit to fighting games. You gotta be fucking kidding me. Jesus Christ, every time. And I'm letting him, I mean, it's not his fault. Like, I can't judge this dude if I'm letting it work literally every time. I didn't touch a button! I didn't hit a button! I barriered again, and it fucking came out as a normal. Are you fucking real? I can't get over it. Like, I need to beat this dude. I need to beat this dude 70 fucking times to... I have to beat him. This is some fucking bullshit. I'm so mad right now. There's no explanation for how, I mean, again, most of it is just me being the person that I am making fun of this dude for. I'm hitting buttons on things that aren't safe. No, you go away. You fucking go away. Like, I can't, no. I need this other dude. Uh-uh. This other dude better come back. Now that homie gone? That homie gone? Fuck it then. He gone. Took my shit. Here comes a new challenger. I'm so mad right now. You have no idea. You have no idea. Oh, great. Now I get to play in a fucking ranked match. Dude, I lost every single match that I've played in ranked. Every single match. I started 8-10. Now I'm 8-14. I'm so... You have no idea how mad I am right now. Oh, this looks horrible. Like, it's stuttering. It's like... Goes a frame, freezes a frame. Goes a frame, freezes a frame. This is gonna be awful. I guess this is a proper match to end it. Oh, yeah, this is terrible. I'm hitting things like... Excellent. I don't know why I just tried to do that in lag. Of course I'm not gonna hit it. This sucks. This just sucks. How the hell did that miss? Oh, I tried to forward dash through that. I don't know why. Okay, sure thing. I don't know why I'm pressing buttons. Oh, hey, stay in the corner, bro. This motherfucker just 6B me on wake up. Are you real? I was holding down back the entire time. I never changed my block. I never changed my blog. Yo, online. Aren't we just a fucking lovely thing? God, this is awful. Three bars, though. Three bars. Remember, online. Three bars.
fuck? That dude just burst in paper. Blah, blah, blah. I can't even talk anymore. Oh, that's cool. Last hit just decided not to even come out. Yeah, I'm dead. After all of that shit, after going through all of that shit with that terrible Terumi player, that I want nothing more than to run it back against, I have to play in that fucking atrocious connection? Really? God damn it, this...